Oh, was he? Can I have the players here, please?
Thank you. Good par.
That's not far off.
A bit of fade on it.
Yeah, cut it in, I think.
And wait.
Ooh! One more yard.
Well, he just is gone.
It's the first tournament to be held at this golf club, the McGregor tournament at this golf club, to be won under par. This is the 16th time it's been played here, and it's never been under par until today. So we're very, very
And the winner, scraping home. From Denmark. With a score of 274, minus 6, 70, 66, 71, 67. John Axelsen. want to say a few words in English, because not many of us around here speak English.
Yes, I want to say a few words. First of all, great weather. And thanks to Radcliffe Golf Club and all of the staff behind Radcliffe Golf Club. It has been a great tournament. Thanks. Thanks to, especially thanks to the greenkeepers, great greens and great fairways. I heard that it was rolling like 12 stems. That's amazing. And thanks to England Golf for hosting this tournament. And thanks for all the volunteers of this club. Without you, it wouldn't be possible. Thanks to my playing partners, first all 3 days. Thanks to the Danish golf team. They've been a great support. Thank you. And especially thanks to Christopher McCaddy for the last 9 months. Thank you. But last of all, I want to thank you. Thanks to my family, my dad. Without my family, you know, it wouldn't be possible. So thank you.